It's clear to me that ISIS is a threat that must be destroyed now, but as we eliminate ISIS in the Middle East and North Africa, some of the surviving fighters will likely repatriate to their home countries in the Indo-Asia-Pacific. So we must continue to work with like-minded nations to eradicate ISIS before it grows in the PACOM area of responsibility.